Yo, what's up, guys? Before we get into this video, I want to give a big shout out to last night's direct donators, to the super chatters, to the winner of the haunted auction. That winner is Steve J. Thank you, Steve J, for participating in the haunted auction, and congratulations on your win. Next up, big shouts out to Tammy, the Canadian gal, and Samar. I love you guys. Thank you so much for your generous donations, your generous super chats. You guys are absolutely awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Also, big shouts out to Michaela Cogzell, representing Australia. Big shouts out to Michaela. Thank you so much. Very generous. Once again, I have the most amazing people behind me. Also, Alejandro Ramirez. Big shouts out, Alejandro. You rock, man. Also, Sarah Torchia, aka Fire Torch Paranormal. Jason and Alicia Bear, the Bear family. Also, Maria Trenum. And also, welcome aboard, Maria Trenum, as a moderator for HTD. Thank you. And last but not least, my buddy Philip the Dybbuk Collector. Philip, thank you so much, man. You've been really good to me and my channel and the HTD family. We appreciate you. And this isn't just a channel, guys.
This is a movement.
Okay, guys, I want to show you my website real quick. For you guys out there that are not familiar with it, this is htd4life.com. Now, when you come here, here's the first thing you see. And as you'll see up here at the top, all my social media links are there. All you have to do is click on those little nuggets, and they'll take you right to my social medias. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram. Yes, ma'am. Then right when you scroll down here, we have HTD merch. Click on merch to buy. It's as simple as that. You will click on this merch right here, and it will take you to my Teespring store where you can buy those items. When people buy merch, I get a picture of them. Usually they'll send me a picture, and I'll post it here on my website just to show some of the people wearing the merch. Now, not a fraction of the people that have bought merch are actually on the site. And that really sucks because we want to show people who is representing the HTD brand. So please, guys, don't hesitate to send me pictures. It's very easy. Send them in a message on YouTube, send them in a message on Instagram, I should say, or by email at toyhustlers@gmail.com. Now, I got like a little ad here. Again, just reiterating my social medias and things like that, as well as Patreon on this one. So that's pretty cool. But if you keep scrolling, then you will see right here a couple people wearing the HTD hats. My buddy Philip, my homegirl Tammy. And right here it says, to get your hat, make a $30 payment to paypal.me/huntingthedead. That is correct, because the hats are the one thing that come straight from my HTD headquarters, my facility here, my home office. So this is the one thing that you order from me that I actually can sign, because I have them in stock here. And if I ever run out of stock, I'll order more. But so you just basically go to paypal.me/huntingthedead. You're going to put the number $30 in there. Depending on where you live, the currency might be different, so you might have to put a higher number in there if you're in Canada or UK, somewhere like that, Australia. But it's very simple. You make the payment. I see the payment. It will come with your email and address. So I will send you an email and just verify the address is correct that it tells me to ship to on the PayPal. So that's one right there. Just me getting my silver YouTube play button when I reached 100,000 subscribers. Now sitting at 111,000 as I'm making this video. Here we have the Hunting the Dead leather Ouija board. Leather Ouija board and leather planchette. Again, right here, it says leather HTD Ouija boards are 120. And to purchase, make a payment to paypal.me/huntingthedead. A majority of the stuff you're going to buy from me that's not going to come from my Teespring store, you're going to pay to this link. All right, so it's paypal.me/huntingthedead if you're interested in a hat, a Ouija board. These are handmade. So whenever you order one, you do need to be prepared to wait at least 2 weeks. Now, these Ouija boards are made by real witches, friends of mine, fans of mine, supporters of mine in California. So this is a joint venture between me and them. They're awesome boards. They roll up. They have a buckle that goes around them, which is really cool because it keeps them nice and tight, and it just makes it portable. And then you can just kind of stick your planchette in the middle of that rolled up board and take it anywhere with you. They're really awesome because they are made with some elements that are very witchified, and we won't get into that right now, but let's just say you want one of these in your paranormal arsenal. Last but not least, this is something that we just started doing, and you have to unfortunately make a special purchase in order to be able to get one of these at the moment, but they will be available in other packages soon. Okay, so HTD keychains right here. HTD keychains. So, how do you get one, you ask? Anytime you order a HTD leather Ouija board, a HTD paraproxy, which is not yet on this site, but it's going to be, on the 15th of this month. Anytime you order a HTD paraproxy, become a diamond member on YouTube. Win a haunted auction anytime in the future, because I do haunted auctions on my live stream sometimes, or buy a HTD hat, you will get one of these keychains for free. That's right. You will get one for free if you purchase one of those things. And if you decide while purchasing one of those things that you want extra keychains, keychains, you'll just add, you'll figure out you're going to pay a little extra. So they're going to be an extra $2 for every one you order. So if you buy a $120 Ouija board and let's say you want two keychains extra besides the free one it comes with, you won't include the free one, obviously it's free, then you'll pay $124. And all these prices of these items do include shipping. So I wanted to run through the site, and I don't know that a lot of people use this site. I get a decent amount of traffic from it a month, but I want you guys to, because if there's something you're interested in and you can't remember a link, or you just want to find out other things, like I'm going to show you in a second, HTD4life.com is the way to go. It will bring you to where everything is. Okay, so right here is the About Me section. Pretty self-explanatory. It's just about me. But if you're interested in learning about me, who I am, where I've been, where I'm going, what I'm doing, then, you know, come here and check it out. And at the bottom, you can subscribe. Put your email address in there and subscribe, which is a good thing to do because, I mean, if you guys think about it, what would happen if YouTube went goodbye tomorrow? How would we all keep in touch? How would you know what Mr. HTD was doing next? Well, be subscribed to my website. Follow me on all my social medias. That's a good way for us all to stay connected. And by the way, this picture of me here, I love this picture because it's a picture of me at a place that is in my top 10 of most haunted places, demonic places I've ever been. It's a place that I called the Demon House. Now, it's not the Demon House that you're familiar from Zach's documentary. It's one here that was in Florida at once upon a time and has since been demolished. It was demolished days after my investigation because it was so hard to keep a tenant in there, so hard to keep a family living in there. This place was insanely active with demon spirits. So definitely one for the books, and I'm glad that I have that picture despite the dark history and what was going on there. It's nice to know that there's a video out there of my investigation, two videos actually, and this picture, so I can kind of remember it, because even though it was dark, I mean, it was compelling and amazing. Okay, so right here we are on the services page. Now this is going to expand, and I'll tell you guys what's to come for that. But as you'll see right here, there's a picture of two people sitting across from each other at a table. Now obviously we're not going to be able to do that, but what that is to symbolize is me and you on the internet doing a one-on-one session, because that's the one service that I offer and people take advantage of pretty regularly here on the site. One-on-one sessions, pay the amount of $50 to this link. Again, paypal.me/huntingthedead. Send email to toyhustlers@gmail.com. That's one of my old emails and I'm not able to change it, so that's what it is. Letting us know you have paid for a one-on-one session and are ready to book a time for your session. So once you pay, I usually get an alert and I reach out to you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. I could be very busy. There could be unfortunate events happening around me at the time. So definitely, you know, once you pay, send me an email or find me on social media and send me a message and do allow a little bit of time. I do have a family. We do homeschool our children. I am a full-time YouTuber, but I'm also a family man, a husband, and I'm not just sitting around at my computer and on my phone all day long. It's actually the opposite of that. So do allow a little bit of time. Be patient with me, please. I know you want to reach out to your loved ones, and so do I. So once you make the payment, once we connect, we will set a time for your session. And from there, it's very easy. We either do Facebook video chat, we do Skype, we go for an hour, we talk, we do the spirit box, we talk, we do the Ouija board, we talk, I do dowsing rods. I film this, I edit it, and I put together a little video that can either be public or private on my YouTube channel. If it's public, then you and everybody can see it and you can come back to it forever to just revisit our evidence that we documented from your session. Or I can put it not private but unlisted and send you a link to where only you will be able to see it as long as you have that link. But if you ever lose that link, there's no guarantees I will have it. We will contact you within 48 hours to set the time. Please note, you will have to have Facebook or Uvu to do the session. Now, a lot of things have changed since I put that on here and put that together. So now I use Skype. I can use Uvu. I prefer to use Facebook. We can find each other on Facebook and do it Facebook video chat. And after the session is completed, it will be posted on the HTD YouTube channel. Within 2 weeks. That is absolutely correct. It can take up to 2 weeks. Because if I'm very busy, a good possibility it may take 2 weeks. There's been times where it's only taken 2 days. Don't get your hopes up. Definitely be patient. This is a patience process, but it's very beneficial. I've done one-on-one sessions with people all over the world, and I've never had one person say, "Can I have my money back? I'm dissatisfied." Maybe somebody was trying to reach their dad and they heard their grandfather come through several times. Somebody was trying to reach their son who passed away in an accident and their wife came through several times. So even those people are happy. Sometimes we don't always get the people that we're setting out to. And that's not a bad thing, guys. I mean, you know, other spirits can communicate with other spirits. So if we reach the wrong person, there's a good chance that maybe the person we're trying to reach is settling into the spirit world, and that one person can help get your messages to them, or they can give messages to you from that person that we set out for. I also have an evidence page here. I'm not gonna, go crazy explaining this. It's pretty self-explanatory, but there's some of my photographic evidence I've caught. One of my favorite is this picture right here. We actually caught at Rose Cemetery here in Florida. It's pretty crazy. You should check it out. Jody's favorite investigations. I haven't updated this in forever, but look, those Demon House videos are on here, as well as my investigation at Brushy Mountain Penitentiary in Tennessee, which I plan on going back one day. That place is absolutely amazing. My investigation at the Hippodrome Theater here in Gainesville, Florida. Last but not least, the contact page. Okay, obviously I don't need to explain this one. This is, a way that I can be contacted. Again, I am a very busy guy. I don't only do YouTube, as I mentioned, I do other things, that I'm involved with in my family and business ventures and things like that. Sometimes I dabble in real estate and I rehab places myself. So it's not like I have a team of people working on things with me. I'm doing it myself. So if you reach out to me and you're having demon problems or an attachment or something like that, just know, again, I'm not really sitting around on the computer all day. I've never done that. I don't, you know, constantly check my phone. You know, it can be a process. Some people get aggravated with me. They can't get a hold of me. But at the end of the day, man, you know, I would help everybody if I could. I just don't have that kind of time. But I do try and help people by making videos that are very informational. And if you go on my channel, there are so many videos. There's over 700 something videos. So you should be able to find the answer that you need there. Now, I'm not saying I won't ever get back to people. There are a lot of people that may get a quick message. There's some people that may not hear from me for months, weeks. It just depends, guys. My email is crazy. Okay, now we're here on my YouTube page. You guys probably already know about this, and that's how you landed on the website, and that's probably how you're watching this video right now. 111,000 subscribers. Wow. Man, 9.5 million views. This has been quite the journey. I have the most amazing supporters, friends, fans, family. You guys are the best. I love you all. Make sure you subscribe. And if you want to become a member, hit this join button here. I mean, there, you know, you can become a member very cheaply. And it goes up. You know, you can become a diamond member. You can become a platinum member. And it definitely helps build the channel. It gives you special emojis. In the future here, the very near future, you guys are going to have some exclusive content, meaning possibly a surprise live stream that's members only, or a Q&A that's members only. Whatever the case may be, join, because Hunting the Dead is not just a YouTube channel, it is a movement.